strangers. I don't normally work for strangers, but this client is willing to pay a premium, and turning down that kind of money would be almost irresponsible of me. My client's after a stone. He claims it's rare, highly valued, and of course, like anything worth stealing in this city, it's owned by the noble blood. The Voltas are one of the city's more popular families, mostly known for their business in exotic trade. According to my client, they're keeping the stone inside an old watchtower, no doubt well guarded, and far from the reach of their rivals. Lucky for me, I've got a map of the place, and it looks like there's a quiet way in through a garden house around back. Once I'm inside, I'll need to climb the tower and grab the stone, ideally before any of their bloodhounds catch on to me. Stealing from noble houses is risky, but there's an upside to this job. I'll probably get a nice view of the city from all the way up there. Those guys look like City Watch. They'll leave me be as long as I don't do anything stupid.
Here it just gets everywhere. Even indoors. It gets right down my neck. least the streets are pretty quiet. Move along now. Move aside there. Damn this tooth. Hello.
Floor tile seems a little excessive, but I guess even forged artwork can turn a profit in this city.
Switches. Can't he just have his dogs do it? I told him, nothing in that tower. Nothing worth worrying about. Nothing worth hiding switches over. Oh, bugger.
Ah, hidden switches. Sounds like the Voltas are going through a lot of trouble to keep the stone a secret. Thank you.
I Thank you. mockery is this?
That off my list.
Dark in here.
Haven't fed you either, have they?
Yeah.
If he thinks I'm gonna do that, think of him. Thank you.
Thank you.
my hand up there. Well, that's all of them.
Well, isn't that fancy?
Get more done if you didn't nag me all the time. That's what I should have said.
Best keep a sharp eye out tonight.
I like this cold air in my throat. Thank you.
stone, I think it's time I let myself out. Besides, this place isn't exactly my style.